Imperium, both Braun and Ricochet have recently had their eyes on Gunther's Intercontinental Championship.
Yes,
and
they have had their eyes on the Intercontinental Championship. And what happened? They both failed. Just like last week, the Brutes failed. Just like tonight, Legado del Fantasma failed against Imperium. And look how we go full circle here. Who are we going to compete against in the finals?
Yeah, who are we going to compete against? Braun Strowman and Ricochet. And just like those two failed at beating Gunther for the Intercontinental Championship, they're gonna fail at beating us next week in the finals. Because Imperium is inevitable. Imperium are the new tag team champions. Because to us, the mat is sacred.